Hi friends, welcome to the brand new episode on my channel. Today we are inside Clash Royale and today I am going to tell you about the chest cycle inside Clash Royale. There is two type of chest cycle. Number one is normal, in which we get chest from the 2v2 or 1v1 battles. These chests are silver chest, golden chest, giant chest, magical chest, super magical chest, epic chest and legendary chest. But the second is the quest chest cycle, in which we get only 5. Maybe five chests in a randomly sequence. Number one is golden, then giant and magical, super magical and the legendary. In quest chest cycle there is a 5 chest. According to my calculation, there is a 5 chest in one cycle. First is the golden chest, then magical or giant chest, then again golden, then again magical or giant chest. Then there is a chance of getting a super magical or a legendary chest. Legendary and a super magical is only one in one cycle, means you are able to get it in the initial state or at the end of the cycle. It depends. And in the normal chest cycle, there is a 500 chest in one cycle, in which there is a one legendary and one super magical chest. You are only able to get this by getting a 500 chest. It's also depend if you get it in initial state, then you are not able to get it in next 500 chest. This will come after these 500 chest and you will get it. And one more thing, if you get it in a last chest and then the next one is also, here is a chance that the next one is also a legendary chest, but it never happened. If happened, then tell me inside the comment section. If you want to know about this chest cycle in detail, then the link of another videos in the description. Well, that's the all. If you enjoyed the video, like and share my video, subscribe to my channel. Thank you, see you later.